Hello, my name is Rohit. In this video, I will show you how to delete data in the Firebase Realtime database using React Native and Expo application. So without wasting any time, let's start your Expo project. Select a blank template, name your application and continue to dependencies downloading. This is the fourth and final part of the Firebase Realtime database and React Native Expo series. In the first video, we set up the Firebase account and added the data. In the second part, we worked on how to fetch the data. In the third, we updated the data. If you missed those videos, be sure to check out the link in the description box. Now install the Firebase package. Here I am using Firebase version 9.6.11 because it is bug free. We are going to delete this post node from the real-time database. First, import all the required Firebase keys in our project. Make a config.js file inside the root directory and follow the video. Now, I will customize the project by creating a separate JavaScript file. In that file, we will write the code to delete the data in the real-time Firebase database. Next, run the application to make sure that everything is working perfectly. Add a button. Using this button, we are going to delete the data. In the delete data function, we set the reference to the post node instance and use the remove function of the Firebase to delete the data. You can see that we successfully deleted the data. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.